When I was a child, I often sneaked out of the village. I envisioned myself traversing the mists of the forests and the eerie silences of ancient ruins, where every path tells a tale. I knew little about the world and the unpredictable paths it leads us down. In these uneasy times, dangers lurk in the shadows, ever ready to test our resolve.